We're at my favorite store, Tory Burch. We're at the outlet, and I'm looking for a new pair of sunglasses. So before I check out the sunglasses, let me look around. There's a lot of cute stuff here. So come shop with me. This wallet on chain is super cute. I love this coin purse, the zip around coin purse. This would be great with my Louis Vuitton and my Chanel. So cute, has a couple of compartments and it's on sale, 50% off. Are so cute, but you hurt my feet. I wish I had that gold. Is so cute. These sandals are just the cutest, especially with like a summer dress or, you know, with leggings, but it's super cute in the summer, makes your outfit. Oh my gosh, look at this bag charm. That is super cute. Oh, I want one, that's for sure. I just wanted to show you my new Tory Burch sunglasses. I got this at the Tory Burch outlet. So let me show you what I have. I have the sunglasses here. It's all black and it came with a cloth eyeglass case, and it also came with the another vinyl case here. And I got this cute bag with it. And let me show you the glasses. It's all dark. It's super dark on. And on the sides, it has the Tory Burch logo. on both sides of the sunglasses. Super cute cat eye. And I paid retail, it's $175, and I paid $40 for it. So I'm so happy I got that price for it, because the sunglasses usually are pretty expensive. So I paid up to $100 for Tory Burch sunglasses. So I love it. It's really nice, and I'm going to get a lot of use over the spring and summer and going forward. So if you have any questions, let me know. Thanks.